Well, hello. Welcome back to Record Ramblings with Matthias. Today I'm going to spin a few records by the legendary swamp blues artist Slim Harpo. Yesterday, the 11th of January, was his 100th birthday. So he was born in 1924. So I thought it would be nice to make a little tribute to him. I have a few singles and I will play I will play three songs from them. Slim Harpo was born as James Isaac Moore in Lobdell, Louisiana. Started out as Harmonica Slim in the 50s. He had his brother-in-law Lightning Slim in his band, and they played around the Baton Rouge area for quite some time. And in 1957 he debuted recording in Crowley, Louisiana for J.D. Miller, and released his first record on Excello. He was very influenced by Jimmy Reed, but I think thanks to J.D. Miller as well, he got a really original sound. Well, the first 45 was I'm a King Bee, like I said, in 1957, and it was I Got Love If You Want It on the flip side. It was not like a big seller or anything. It would take a few years until he got really successful. But I'm showing the 45s I have. I have his second 45 as well, Wondering and Worrying, from 1958. With a huge favorite on the flip, Strange Love. And in 1959, his third 45 was released. You'll Be Sorry One Day is a really great up-tempo blues rocker. And One More Day on the flip side. A slow blues with a fantastic guitar solo. I actually will play that one. Here we have a 45 from 1960. It's an answer song of his I'm a King Bee. Buzz Me Baby is the name of this song. And Late Last Night is a really great slow blues. And I have this one. Here's his first hit, actually. It was released in 1961, Raining in My Heart. It charted at number 17 on the Billboard R&B chart in 1961. And it's a great flip, Don't Start Crying Now. It was covered by the Irish band Them with Van Morrison on vocals. And then in 1963, he released I Love the Life I'm Living with Bustin' on the flip side. Not really an answer song to I'm a King Bee, but rather an instrumental. I have this one from 1964, I Need Money. Fantastic up-tempo blues. And here's a second answer song for I'm a King Bee, Little Queen Bee Got a Brand New King. I'm going to play actually Little Queen Bee as well. And the last I have is Shake Your Hips from 1966. Fantastic track. And Midnight Blues on the flip, also a nice blues. Shake Your Hips is it's a very popular song among R&B DJs to play this one. I think Rolling Stones made a sort of adaption on this one for their Exile on Main Street record, Hip Shake Babe, I think it's called. But it's essentially the same song, if I remember correctly. I might be lying here. Okay. But anyway, these are the 45s I have with Slim Harpo. He released a lot more, but I'm still hunting for a couple of them. So, well, I will start with the Little Queen Bee, I think. Yeah, Little Queen Bee by Slim Harpo from 1964. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, I will play another one here for you. One More Day. It's a slow blues, but it's absolutely brilliant. And I could play You'll Be Sorry One Day, that would be nice as well, but I really want to play One More Day. It's so fantastic guitar playing on this one as well. Thank you.
baby. But you've been gone away too long.
Yeah, Slim Harpo with One More Day. I was picking out this blues bible, the blues discography, 1943 to 1970, because I was curious about the guitarist, who it is. Actually, Slim Harpo played the guitar and harmonica and sang, but on the recordings it was often another guitarist, so I'm just curious. I might find out until the video is finished. Okay, that was One More Day. And the fantastic Excello label. And the last song I was going to play for you was the flip to his first hit, Don't Start Crying Now. Absolutely brilliant song, and it's really up-tempo blues rocker. From 1961.
You ain't never had to cry, baby, don't start crying now. You ain't never had to cry, baby, don't start crying now. You ain't never loved me, baby, you don't leave me no good, no, no. Well, the man you got, baby, don't mean you no good. Well, the man you got, baby, he don't mean you no good. He just regretting you, darling, in your neighborhood. Well, cry, cry, baby, you can cry your own night long. You can cry, cry, baby, cry, cry all night long. But when you wake up in the morning, you're gonna find your good man gone.
Slim Harpo, Don't Start Crying Now. Okay, it was actually Bo Melvin and possibly Leroy Washington on guitar on One More Day. So it could be Leroy Washington, not sure. Or Bo Melvin. I don't know who Bo Melvin was, but apparently a guitarist for Slim Harpo or J.D. Miller in the Crowley studio he had. I hope you enjoyed this, and let's celebrate the old blues artists or legends like Slim Harpo. 100 years yesterday. Unfortunately, he died already in 1970, also in January, right after his 46th birthday. So that was a bit of a pity. He was a clean living man, apparently, and they had a European tour scheduled, as well as a recording session for a new record, which never happened. He died of a heart attack. All right, see you later.